Everybody, what's up? So I have a huge pickups video. There are gonna be some games, there are gonna be some movies, a couple of TV shows. What's gonna be in there? We don't know. Chris Ann does. We'll find out. Now, first of all, if you've never seen this movie, this is why I have it first. I recommend watching it. It is a great Tim Curry movie. It's based off of a popular board game. It is known as Blue. It is a great movie. Fantastic acting. It's really funny. It also does have different endings to it based off of how things were supposed to play out. If you've never played the board game, you don't know what you're missing out on. Next up, we have Repo, the Genetic Opera. Been wanting to see this one for a while. A lot of these I'm going to mention, I got at really great prices on Amazon, a couple on eBay. A lot of them are new, few used, but this is one of those ones that I've heard a lot of great things about. Next up, we have, I've not seen these but want to, for the comic books, for the Darkman movie when they came out. Been wanting to see this, really great price. Cannot watch this version, unfortunately, because this is not an American version, but I got Billy Joel Greatest Hits Volume 3. The video, this does have. Starting from the video, starting from Keeping the Faith all the way to Hey Girl. Love Billy Joel. Only got to see him once. That was during the River Dreams tour, which is pretty sad. I don't remember if he came into the area. Sorry. Came out into the area, anytime before that that I'm aware of. So yeah. Next up, we have Howard the Duck. I got this because of a good price. And plus, I was able to get the Blu-ray. I don't have a 4K Blu-ray player, but that's the Blu-ray is the only reason I really wanted it because of that. Yeah. Now I'm going to tuck the other one away when I show this. I did get the by accident, I got the DVD version, but I did get the Blu-ray version of Death Becomes Her, a really great movie with Meryl Streep, Bruce Willis, Goldie Hawn. That reminds me, I need to see if I can get a Blu-ray copy of Hudson Hawk. Love that movie. This is one that I had never heard about. It's called You Might Be the Killer. Supposed to be about a guy who is at a camp that is full of counselors are being killed, and he's trying to figure out what's going on. We have, I don't remember if I showed this one or not, from the Criterion Collection, Ghost World, which is a pretty interesting movie, great graphic novel as well. We have, in my opinion, one of the funniest movies of the 80s, Little Shop of Horrors. This is just the director's cut, which I've not seen. I really enjoyed it. Remember seeing when it came out. Don't remember if I showed this game or not when I got it. This is the Angry Video Game Nerd 1 and 2 Deluxe Edition. We have one of my favorite Tarantino flicks, Reservoir Dogs. Never had a chance to watch it all the way through, which is The Adventures of Briscoe County Jr. I recommend if you're interested in this one, go to eBay and check out the prices before you go to Amazon. They're a little bit better. This is one that I've heard a lot about and is Crying Freeman. I did not see a, Blu-ray version of it. There is one that I'm not finding for some reason. I had gotten Slaughterhouse-Five, which is based off of a book that I really liked, and I don't know, I can't find it. Maybe it fell somewhere. If I do find it, I'll just show it off on the next pickups video. There is going to be a primarily gaming related one within the next week or so because I got finally had a chance to get some games that I wanted. So we do have Princess Mononoke. Mononoke. I'm never sure. I've never heard how to pronounce it correctly. Don't blame the deaf. No. Seriously, I'm close to being legally deaf, so don't hate on me for that one. Bird on a Wire, a great Goldie Hawn movie. Mel Gibson's okay in it, but I prefer it for her in the story. Dune. This is the one with Sting in it. I had to remember for a minute, even though it's like right in front of me. I really like that one. Have not seen the new two-part version. Never had a chance to see them, but I saw the local dollar store had the three film theatrical versions of the Lord of the Ring trilogy, so I picked that up. We do have the Conan, the Complete Quest, both the Barbarian and the Destroyer. Remember seeing those on VHS years ago. Hannah, which is, I've heard about years ago, but I finally remember it. I'm like, oh, I still want to see it after all this time. Couldn't think of the name of it. Another show that I never got to see all the way through, Jack of All Trades, another great Bruce Campbell TV show. The Hobbit, once again, another local dollar store find. Blood, the Last Vampire. I bought this one used. I heard a lot about different things about it. And I really liked the anime, so I just decided I was going to go for it and get it just to see what it was about. The anime's pretty good. I don't have any high expectations for a live version of it. Monster Hunter. I got the book that it's based off of, just trying to read through all the stories, and that is The Black Phone, or Black Phone, rather. Another live-action anime, Blade of the Immortal. Heard a lot of good things about this one as well, and wanted to see it. The reason for all the movie, it says, I just found so many good prices on Amazon and eBay that I couldn't help myself. And why is the camera acting funky? There we go. Subtle Flesh. Suitable Flesh, I mean, sorry. Fahrenheit 451. We have the collector's version. I mentioned getting the wrong copy of this on another video. Akiba Strip, Hellbound, and Debriefed, collector's edition. Sorry if I mispronounce things, just can't hear it all the way sometimes. Billy Joel, the Essential Video Collection, got so many of his older videos. I know I can watch them on YouTube, but sometimes I just don't feel like it, and I like having a thing together. The Dark Crystal. That is a weird Hansen movie. We do have Bloodstained, Curse of the Moon 2. Don't know why I said Bloodstone. Willow. Devo, The Complete Truth About Devolution. A lot of their music videos. South Park, Bigger, Longer, Uncut. I really prefer the original movie cover. I don't like this one for some reason. I don't know why. Today there wasn't an unedited version of it. That'd been great. And lastly, we do have Double Dragon, Gaiden, Rise of the Dragons. Heard a lot of great things about that one. So I decided to pick it up. I've got a lot more stuff coming in. That's primarily from eBay more than anything else. Some stuff from Amazon. It's with Amazon, depending on who you're getting it from, it can take a while. Like I said, if I do find my copy of Slaughterhouse-5, I will show the case. It's interesting looking. I do have three games coming in Wednesday. Another game that was delivered, but that was accidentally sent to somebody else. I am probably not going to make another pickups video until everything else comes in. There is one movie that Vampire Mike talked about, and I wanted to mention it here. It's called The Guyver. I do plan on getting the second one at some point, but right now, you can actually pre-order the first one as a re-release. DVD is $14.99, which is what I went with, because the Blu-ray you're looking at, while the cover, I think, is a little bit better looking, it is $39.99, and I just don't see a need to really do that. So I just will probably go that way. In terms of the second one, I've heard different things about it. I do plan on getting it because I saw part of it. I think it was one I saw part of on YouTube. So yeah, we'll wait and see about that one. That one, honestly, I've not seen as a Blu-ray. If there is one, it's probably expensive. I'm gonna be cheap and not go there. So yeah, that's really pretty much about it. Nothing else I can think of at the moment. So let me know if you've seen any of them. Talk to y'all later. Take care. Have a great rest of your day. And I'm trying to figure out what the camera button is. Take care. Bye.